Hi guys.
What am I supposed to say?
Today's video is with Lala. I call him Lala. What does Lala mean?
It means boss.
It means boss. It means brother in, I don't know what language, but it means brother. That's why we call him Lala. If you guys don't already know, he is the CEO. He's the CEO of Naelofar. So today's video is a day in the life of Naelofar CEO, but he hates that title, but I'm gonna put it anyway.
Have you seen this slide?
Oh, that's so cute. Never again.
I got this from my team. Yeah.
If you guys watch My Stupid Boss, that's his idol.
Okay, so how are we gonna go about this?
We're just gonna follow him throughout the day, including tonight.
So we have an interview at 11, and then we have a discussion on our rewards program, a fashion review. We have our Raya film briefing. The second half of the day is gonna be more interesting. And then we have a dinner tonight.
I'm not gonna film, I mean, during the interview, because it's literally like a job interview.
Yeah, it's a job interview.
Imagine you going for a job interview and someone's vlogging.
Today, I'm shadowing the CEO. Shadowing. Why is this guy always thirsty? He's always drinking water. I mean, it's good, but is this a CEO thing?
It's true. Every time. Every single time. Oh my gosh, you can see the MRT.
That's cool.
He always has water with him. So maybe that's the first step at being CEO. I'm sorry. It's not funny. He is a CEO and he's really good at his job. He's my brother. I like to catch up him. So the first step of being successful is to be hydrated. I asked on Instagram. Yeah, some questions for you.
Oh, that was quick.
Yeah. I didn't know what to do there. I saw a lot of the question was something to do with, did you always want to be in the family business?
Me? No.
Yeah, I know that.
I didn't want to be involved in family business, but I think I was sort of like thrown into it. But you sort of feel like you need to help. You know, you're like in too deep and you cannot turn back. But I love my job. Yeah, I love what I do.
I read that Naelofar's sales throughout MCO increased. How did you and your team manage to do that?
Without the MCO, we could have done better. I think relative to other brands, we did much, much better. I think partly because we made a really, really quick decision on what to focus on. Because if you notice, a lot of people were like, okay, they're still going to do retail pickup, they're going to do e-commerce, they're going to do whatever. Again, we said, okay, we're going to shut retail completely, just going to do e-commerce, focus everything in e-commerce. We moved all our marketing budget to online, all our human resources will be online. Really focus on one channel. And we work really well with Shopee as well. So I think that helped us maintain sales.
What would you say to aspiring entrepreneurs out there? Contoh, me.
You need to have the hunger to learn a lot and not just about one thing, about many, many things. You want to know how to manage people, you want to know how to do marketing, you want to know about finance.
Overall.
Yeah, you don't have to be an expert in everything. If you can imagine like the T of competency, right?
Okay.
You know everything, like a bit of everything, but you're really good at one or two things.
How's your married life?
That's good. It's like, it's the same as before, except that we're living together.
You guys seem happier.
Really?
Yeah.
Why am I surprised?
You guys seem like more in love.
Really?
Yeah, you especially.
What the hell?
Super!
I think because you see us more.
No, it's like how you are with her.
Of course, after you get married, it's like, it's different. It's like you feel like, you know, that's your responsibility.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, so it's like, of course it'll be.
Yeah. What was your ambition when you were younger?
Oh, I wanted to be like Donald Trump. Because I was always into business, right? I would always read like only business books. And one of the first books that I read was How to Get Rich by Donald Trump. That's how stupid it is. Now I realize. I read that and I read two of his other books. I can't remember what it was called.
What was it like being the only boy in the family for so long before Khalid came?
Is there a difference?
Always to himself.
Well, there's a lot of drama.
Yeah, but were you so happy when like Khalid was like a boy? Don't you guess it?
Macam biasa.
Another one to deal with. Ramai tanya how you met Kak Aina.
My second year of uni in Melbourne, I started talking to her in Raya 2014. And I met her on 29th of August. 28th of August. Shit, don't show her this. Because we have a new anniversary now, so first anniversary is at the back of my mind already.
Now your anniversary is?
20th September.
Okay, I just
wanted
to check.
I swear to God, she's gonna ask me like, okay, you're gonna have two anniversaries. I'm like, girls are like that, right?
Not me. I really don't give a crap.
Can you like block her from watching TV?
What would you want your job to be if you weren't working at Naelofar?
I've worked with someone else for about 2 years. I think the only place where I can work for someone else is in politics. I used to work in politics throughout my uni years. I really enjoyed that, but there was no money, so I'm not gonna do this. It ain't worth it. So I had to be honest with myself. So I was like, I'm not gonna do that. So I said, I'm just gonna focus on doing business where I can earn like an honest living. Well, yeah. That sounds so...
Yeah. How old are you?
I think they know from my Instagram handle how old I am.
94.
Yeah, 26. I'm 26.
You have a degree in?
Economics, and I studied accounting as well.
That was like, more stressful than your degree.
Yeah, it was tougher than my degree. ICAW. But I only did the cert part. I didn't move on to the final stage because halfway through I realized I'm not gonna be an auditor. I hated that job. You would go in at 10 a.m. in the morning and you would leave at like 1, 2, 3 a.m. at night. And then you come back again at 10 a.m. in the morning.
You were stressed and you were all new.
Yeah.
All the time. What can they expect from Naelofar next year?
We no longer want to be known as a hijab brand. You want to be a lifestyle brand. You'll have more basics for modest women. Basically, Uniqlo for the modest women.
Also, there's other stuff.
Yeah, so like, what do you mean? Oh, I don't wanna reveal that yet. We cannot reveal that yet.
Okay, fine.
We can only say that in March.
Fine, March is exciting.
Now we have
when's lunch?
I have to see some things at Fashion Dance so you can follow me.
Okay.
So some of our upcoming products.
Will I make a video?
Tak boleh.
Hari ni hari bersama CEO termuda yang paling letup.
Staff aku bagi apa ni? Bukan dipaksa.
Cik.
Sister, I look so ugly right now.
Oh, I didn't know you knew I was here.
He told me.
Oh my, something new you saw. Thank you. H&M.
I couldn't show you what he showed me because they are secret projects, not secret. Like, they're not out yet, kan? It'll be months until it's out, so I don't think you guys should see it through me. You guys should see it through their Instagram and following Naelofar. We're going for lunch now. Lala said something just now. He doesn't remember your first anniversary.
First anniversary?
Like, not the wedding one.
What?
Do you remember?
Yeah, it's 29 August 2014.
You have anything to ask, Lala?
Hey, you don't remember. Okay, you don't remember our anniversary.
When did you ingat lah?
Okay, when is our first anniversary? Before the wedding.
Before the wedding, 28th of September, August.
Wow. Not 28.
29 of August.
Yes, this year.
2014.
Okay. Okay.
Grilled cheese sandwich. So that you
lose.
Is that mine?
Oh!
It's fine.
Raina's going to get groceries. He's sad.
I love
it. Lala,
so we are having a review of our fashion stuff. So what's coming up for next year?
And apa yang boleh rekod kita?
Only my face.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah. I actually really like the where the handle goes all the way down.
Subject
actor
menggunakan
Aqief
di sebelah. So daripada lips punya smiley kita
tengok.
Silhouette daripada muka orang senyum tapi become graphic. And this one pun sama.
I will wear this though.
Yeah, but it's for your man.
Make for men. You guys can smell it too.
Oh, sorry. Nampak tak brand
dia? Oh my god, you're gonna get diabetes from this.
I can.
Is that one
right?
It's really sweet.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
So we're gonna go into a Raya briefing. Raya film briefing.
So again, we couldn't show you much, but what's next?
Why didn't you show that? I mean, you couldn't have read the script and...
I showed a bit.
Next is rewards program. New timeline that we're looking at right now.
Within vendors.
Right.
And so far that is already settled.
Okay.
So it's basically selection of the favorites from.
Okay.
I don't even know if the watch is saying the right thing.
Hungry?
I'm so full.
Really?
Yeah. Lala.
Papa Rish. So we're done for the day.
Okay.
And I am tired.
Yeah.
And we have a family dinner tonight.
Yeah, so once in a while Lala or Kak Nabila or whoever will host like a dinner at their house.
Bukan murah ya, ramai orang. When you buy regular steak, they get angry.
Mana ada?
You're supposed to buy Wagyu. One piece of meat is $300.
I don't eat steak, so that's not me. Assalamualaikum. Raina is cooking there. Lala is fixing up this area to add more chairs, then more seats are available for the number of human beings coming. I have a big family, you see. I fell asleep. Sekejap tadi. And he freaking said, she looks like me. Oh my gosh, this beauty. What a beautiful lasagna. Got salmon in the house. Aina. Ni siapa buat ni?
Nabila buat.
Nabila buat. This is spy kat Naelofar.
Baby,
yeah.
I'm very really happy with my food today. Oh,
quite a bit. Balik so cute. Sedap ya?
So good.
Alhamdulillah.
Thank you, Lala.
Thank you, Aina.
They're interviewing Lala now. Because we're obviously at his house, they're asking him if he enjoys being here.
Kasara got some gingerbread house for everyone.
Oh my god!
This is my house. One side says Falik, one side says LMK, and my mom's one is the nicest, paling cantik.
Tak gunting, yo ko.
Mama, mama pun paling cantik. Ni Nabila dan Rosik. Mana belah kat Nabila?
Oh, dah tahu dah belah mana kat Nabila.
Mana belah Rosik?
Tapi dia sabotan belah aku, boleh sabotan.
Tolong, ni A ataupun B. Mana belah kat Nabila?
Tekuk.
Oh my god, kakak pun cantik lah. Macam Candy Land.
I know, right?
Jangan tengok, belah sebelah je.
Sebelah lagi tak ada gapo. Ni Kak Aina punya is also really, really nice. This is Amira's.
Cantik lah macam.
Mama punya paling cantik.
Mana
cantik? My dad is judging, so I've put his name so that he will choose mine. This is everybody's houses, okay? I don't know what this video has turned into, but okay.
Wow, isteri kepada Muhammad Aqief. Eh, kenapa dia? Tongkat kat atas bumbung super sarah juga.
Tapi you have to see it fully because the other side has nothing.
Kena tengok lah betul-betul.
Oh. Ah, kena tengok. Ada yang tipu je lah sebab dia tak nampak.
This one also is nice.
The AHK.
Ya, bukan tak nampak. Ni jangan ni you lah. Hello.
Apa test?
Okay.
Ni you punya lah. Yang nampak tadi.
The winner.
This one.
Wow. Okay, we're gonna play this next game.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Aku nak buat apa ni dah?
Hai!
Wah!
Eh, berat
lah.
Eh, berat lah benda ni. Tu lah bosa.
Okay, we're gonna end the video. I hope you guys enjoyed following Lala for a day. See you guys soon. I'll see you guys very soon.
Bye!
Subscribe!